Evolution, well, you know, we all want to change the world. But when you talk about destruction, don't you know that you can count me out?
Don't you know it's gonna be
all right? All right. Right. You say you got a real solution. Well, you know, we don't love to see the plan. You ask me for a contribution. Well, you know, we all do what we can. But if you want money for people with minds that hate, all I can tell you is, brother, you have to wait. All right.
Better healthcare somewhere else, then I guess it's his own choice.
It's a somewhat lukewarm reception in his home province as Newfoundland and Labrador Premier Danny Williams waits for heart surgery in the U.S.
As long as he gets the best care available, I guess that's probably the best decision.
His deputy premier says the procedure he needs was not available in Newfoundland.
Based on all of the medical advice that he's received, he is doing what's best for him.
One of Canada's pioneers in cardiac care says he can't imagine the procedure Williams needs wouldn't be available somewhere in this country. At the same time, Dr. Wilbert Keon says he's not surprised by the decision.
He simply said to himself, why should I take that risk? I've got the money to get it fixed right away.
All right. All right. Institution, well, you know, you better free your mind instead.
Stephen Harper, what do you think about a parallel private health care system for Canada?
Well, I think it would be a good idea. I think we're headed in that direction anyway. We're alone among OECD countries in deciding that we'll have a two-tier system, but our second tier will be outside of the country. Where only the very rich and powerful can access it and will be of absolutely no benefit to the Canadian healthcare system. So I think this has been the wrong way to go, and clearly we're moving in another direction now.
You know it's gonna be all right. All right. All right. Say you got a real solution. Well, you know, we don't love to see the plan. You ask me for a contribution.